was arrested in Fort Smith for terroristic act after allegedly firing a gun. 25-year-old Brandon Espinoza was arrested by Fort Smith police for DWI and a refusal to submit a breath or chemical test, as well as terroristic act. Around 2 this morning, Espinoza was seen discharging a firearm into the air before attempting to flee. A traffic stop was conducted and Espinoza was arrested without incident. A handgun was recovered from his vehicle and a spent shell casing was recovered at the scene.